Yes. 春秋战国 again. Yes, 春秋战国 again because you pointed here, okay? 春秋战国 is 孔子 from there. Now you can figure out, right? 春秋战国 this term from to the 717 to what? 221. 这个时间，这一段时间我们叫春秋战国时间。I just over here again review. Okay, so talking about the Kongzi, right? Because very famous that guy, very famous. A lot of people now, not only Chinese, right? 那他是在这个时候的人，这个时候生活的人，这个时候的鲁国人。And by himself, he like say, I'm now 鲁国人，I'm 宋国人。Why I say that? Because maybe you say, Ying, why I say 鲁国？I hear they say 宋国。Why I say 宋国？Somebody they say 鲁国。Which one is correct? Can you give me exactly answer? The answer mostly work, just from to the different way, just from to the in the depends here. Okay, if say by itself, Confucius 孔子，他是鲁国人，鲁国是现在的。中国的山东曲阜，work here。那如果说孔子 Confucius 是宋国人，那是他的 from his family tree，他的第几个爷爷，第几代爷爷？然后第几个？We don't say 几个，we say 几代。You know 我们的几代？OK，your father and you 一代，your grandfather and you。两代，then your grandfather and you together，三代，OK。孔子的第14代爷爷是宋国的 king，皇帝，然后皇帝，大王的 brother，OK。Then that means 孔子的 family tree from to the 宋国，work here。Then that's why 孔子 like say 我是宋国人，they work。宋国是现在的中国的河南。Then you know China before how a lot of small country. Okay, we can figure out. I want to confirm out here. Okay. 那他的 family tree from 宋国，we already see that from the last video. 孔子的第六代爷爷孔父家有一个非常漂亮的妻子。Somebody like want to married her. 孔夫讲 I have a no, no. Another person, say some excuse, and just 找一个理由，找一个借口，把孔子的第六代爷爷孔夫家 killed. Now also have to know 孔夫家 still is a big person, because the family tree very big, it's a big person. Then still somebody killed. Somebody killed 孔夫家，孔子的第六代爷爷。They want to, because they want to marry 孔夫家 wife. She's so beautiful. Then she's married another person, the bad person. No. Then she's still died. Somebody killed died. Okay. 那孔子的爸爸，孔子的爸爸，孔子的爸爸叫什么？叔梁鹤。叔梁鹤是孔夫家的，叔梁鹤，孔夫家是叔梁鹤的第五代爷爷，because 孔夫家 is 孔子的爸爸，right？孔夫家是孔子的第六代爷爷，那孔子的爸爸，叔梁鹤是孔夫家的第五代孙子。也就是说，this meaning is 孔夫家是孔子爸爸的第五代爷爷。第五代爷爷 still live in the where 宋国，也就是孔子的爸爸在宋国。但是孔子的爸爸想，if they killed me，because we are some families，they will do it，right？孔子的爸爸。Okay. 苏良鹤非常害怕，fear and 担心。Maybe somebody we don't know. One day, someday, they killed my families. 所以孔子的爸爸就从宋国来到了 where， 来到了鲁国。And definitely after the 孔子 is born from the 鲁国。Okay， that's why it's a family tree from the 宋 then go to the back， not back， then come to 鲁。Okay， 他们家是宋国人，来到了鲁国。Work here。Okay， so that's from to the 孔子的 family tree。那春秋这一段时间，我们再解释一下为什么叫春秋啊？为什么叫战国 ？Why say that here? Maybe after comfortable, easy to remember, then you don't have to confuse. Okay， 春秋如果是春秋 ，Okay， just the word here， 春秋，春 spring， 秋 is autumn， right？ 春 spring， 那是 autumn， together here before the meaning， okay， means year， it means year， 春 is one year， 秋 is one year， or can say 春秋 is a year， 春秋，那春秋的春秋， this meaning year， right？ 这个时候呢写了一本书叫春秋编年史， okay， 春秋编年史，春秋编年史有一本书的名字叫，有一个书的名字叫春秋编年史，这个书是什么时候的呢？这个书是 before Christ， Chinese say what？ Yes， 公元前，yeah， 公元前770年到479年这一段时间，这个书，这本书春秋编年史写的 true story， every year 的 true story， OK， because this is 史， it's a story， story usually is truth， right？ 编年史，编 is right put together， OK， this 春秋 means every year they happen so something， is they follow which year from to the 717 to 476， this part every year they happen so something things， what countries 鲁国的，鲁国 happen what， OK， 鲁国发生的事情， OK， 鲁国发生的事情，鲁国每年发生的事情，这本书写的是鲁国每年发生的事情，发生的 true story， they just writing for that。 那 after 史学家 the writer for what， for story， his story， 家 is professor， 史学家 say this time we can see 春秋， just keep it from to the book's name， okay， the book name is 春秋编年史， then 史学家 say we can keep this time we say 春秋时期， they give the name 是春秋时期，史学家 say after we say oh from the before 公元前717 to 476 this term we say 春秋时期， the name from the, this time the 鲁国 have a books 春秋编年史， work it here。 Okay， 那 how about the 战国，战国 okayAfter 春秋 we have 战国， OK， it's 春秋是717 to 476， the next 475 to 221， this term we say 战国， because the country and the country they fight， they fight， they fight， they just say oh we are 战国，this country fight this country， this country fight another country， OK， they fight each other for country， this is 战国，史学家 say OK， then this term we just say 战国， OK， 春秋战国， because they happen a lot of things， OK， happen a lot of things， OK， then also they have a lot of hero， 英雄， a lot of hero， for example 孔子、孟子、老子、庄子， a lot， because you have hero， because you have the happen so something， right？ They cannot oh somebody is a hero。 那这一段时间，这一段时间 from where， okay， is you say China is It's a very old country. They have a 4,000 history. 这一段时间 before, okay, 这一段时间 from where? From the dynasty. What dynasty? Zhou dynasty. Okay, this part, we can say it's a Zhou dynasty. Or we just say this part, just say 春秋战国时期. Hi, YINGYING confused. We say春秋战国时期 it means Zhou dynasty or just after Zhou dynasty, a 春秋战国时期. Both work? Yes, both work. If you say, just for this part of the term, we can say 春秋战国时期 because it's before here, Zhou almost overdone finished. Why? Because the people, they don't like the king, 大王。老百姓 people 人民不喜欢周丹纳斯提的大王 or can say 天子 snug they don't like him they want to move they want to change then that's why they have a lot of countries small countries okay the 周丹纳斯提的大王 don't have power okay don't have power because the small country they don't followThe small countries say what? Let's tell you guys here, okay? The small country before we say, we have the name, we give them, we say 诸侯国, okay? We say 诸侯国. We have this one here? Yes. I want you guys to see, maybe you can read down here, okay? 诸侯国, I say small country, 小国, they work. But when you're watching the Chinese the movie, maybe you read Chinese the story of lesson 17, right? Sometimes they say 小国小的国家 yeah, the small country. Then they say a lot, they like to say 诸侯国 What does it mean, 诸侯国 Let's figure out here, okay? Before we have bigger 国王大王天子 you say king, or you just say king, right? 国王 is a country, the king, right? 大王as a bigger king, right? 天子 as more emphasized, as 天上帝的孩子 the 天子 the sky, 天是天 right? The God, God kids, right? God son, Chinese don't say that, Chinese say 天的孩子 okay, 天 sky, 天子子 is 孩子天子 okay. All they work, you can say 天子 okay, means king. You can say 大王 it means big king, right?You can say 国王 the country king. All they work in Chinese. Your translation only say what? Only say king. Chinese have the three names. Maybe more than that one. It's from different way, but both means it is king. Okay. 那大王有很多的 ground, 有很多的东西。He cannot hold, right? 他就把这些东西啊，土地 ground 土地啊，动物牛啊马呀鸡呀，好吃的东西很多东西给了谁呢？给了那些他的 cousin 他的 family tree 给他的家人给他的家人，还有那些 smart person 还有那些 hero 那些英雄。当然 the first give them family okay brother sister andwife size, a cousin, okay? Just the family tree, give them. 他们呢又有了很多的土地 okay? 又有了很多的东西然后 still have a family. They want to give somebody. Then after, they can say they are small country. They say 诸侯国 okay? 有一点像我们现在说的那个 city, county, or state, okay?Before we don't say that in Chinese, we say 诸侯国，诸侯国 ，OK， 诸侯国，一个大的国家下面小的国家，这是诸侯国。那春秋战国时候有多少个呢 ？Seven， 七个。I already told you guys， 有七个 ，right？ 齐、楚、燕、韩、赵、魏、秦，七个国家。那 before 春秋就 still seven? No. we have 70 诸侯国 means small country, almost like we can say, you want to say state, they were, you want to city or country, they were, just small country, they say small country. In Chinese, we say 诸侯国 or 小的国家 they form to who? From to the king, give them family tree, cousin, brother, sister, wife, give them. Then they are built small country. Chinese, we say 诸侯国 Okay, finally, we figure out 我们的诸侯国 when you're watching the movie, right? When you're watching the TV, when you're listening, here they say that 小国 or 诸侯国 Then that's meaning. It means a state, okay? 小的国家 okay, 小的国家那那个春秋以前春秋以前是一个什么 By here again, 春秋以前是一个 dynasty, what dynasty? 周 dynasty, right? By here again, 周 dynasty 是什么组成的呢很多小的诸侯国 small countries, small countries. Something here, right? It's a big country, how a lot, how build the country. State, right? The county and the city.Before is something, right? Just change the name. They say, 国大国能有小国 okay? 大国 can chill and cover 小国小国 you can say 诸侯国 okay? But this 诸侯国 is set from the family tree. I already tell you from family. But some people from the hero, 英雄 and more prefer from the family tree, brother, sister, something. Then they marry, they have brother, sister, and cousin.小国小国小国 OK, then after they are too big, the most strong, right? The big king, right? 大王 cannot control, and that's why 春秋 and the 战国 there is a Xia Dynasty, the big king, don't have power. They don't follow him. However, you say 春秋战国 from the Xia Dynasty, you can say,But we don't follow you. We don't listen to you. And that's why here, I can say, 春秋战国 is a, not Xia, sorry, is a Zhou dynasty. Okay, it's a dynasty. Okay, you can say Zhou dynasty. Or you can say, just say 春秋战国 because they don't follow. They don't follow the Zhou dynasty. Okay, Zhou dynasty almost over done finished.Almost overdone finished, people don't like. Okay, we finish here, we okay here. Then maybe say, Yingying, okay, then you say Zhou dynasty. Then only one dynasty here, or before they have something, let me just this one from start. Zhou dynasty, no. Zhou dynasty before we have Shang dynasty. Before Zhou dynasty, we have Shang dynasty.Shang dynasty before we have Xia dynasty. Xia dynasty we have what? Done. Finally, we are here. We are here. Okay, say one more time here. Okay. Now we really like keep the 春秋战国 because from to the who? Confucius from 孔子. Then you know 孔子 from 春秋战国这个时候那这个时候 from where?From to the Zhou dynasty. You can say 春秋战国 is a Zhou dynasty or you don't have to say, just say 春秋战国时期 Both they work. If you say 春秋战国时期 from to the Zhou dynasty, yes, they from there because Zhou almost overdone finished. Okay, but still is there. Okay, and if you say not,They work because 春秋战国 small country, like you say state, county, city, small country, Chinese say what? 诸侯国 they don't listen who? They don't listen the king, 大王天子国王 they don't listen them, okay? And that's why both they work, because 春秋战国时期 because 春秋战国时期 from, still from to the,Zhou dynasty, okay. Dynasty, we say, 朝, 周朝。那意思是说，孔子也可以是一个 周朝的人，也可以是说春秋战国时期的人。More precisely, 春秋战国。Why? Because 春秋战国 more specific, 就是 cover this time. Zhou Dynasty is long, not only for 春秋战国. They have a long time. 春秋战国 which is cover this time. We want more focused. Confucius, from to the where, and that's why 春秋战国 is very popular. Everybody knows this term, this part. And also, not only is 孔子 Confucius, we have 孟子, we have 老子, we have 庄子, we have a lot of hero from a lot of profession, a lot of big person there.From this time, because they fight, they always happen to some things, and that's why they become have a lot of hero, 英雄 okay. 那这个呢，就是春秋战国 we're okay here, right? Then I want to say, 春秋战国是一个什么 security, 是一个什么社会呢？ We say, 这个、I think I already say that from to the last video, 叫世袭制 we can see down here, okay? 世袭制。世袭制。世袭制 from to the family. We like to say, what family? You can say, from the, let's say, 家天下。You can say, 世袭制。You can say, 家天下。Both, they work. Why? Because 天下, I already say here, 天下, right? 天下 is a country.In Chinese, the meaning, 天下 is a country. Only say 天 and sky. 下 after sky. All world. 大概 okay. 天子天子大王 they sing, is all my. all my. Is 所有的东西都是我的。土地 ground, people, animals, everything is mine. 天下 they say, 家天下你们都是我的家的。都是我家的天下 is country, okay.家天下在这里呢意思是大王天子国王把整个的 country 都所谓是自己的自己家的那自己家的自己就是一个天的孩子那他要死了那就是所有你们的所有东西都是我的你们家也是我的你也是我的所有的都是我的 everything that's a guy this is a 大王 ok here And I say, 家天下，那他就是一个 parents. 家天下，那都是他的。那这个制度，你看谁？这是一个家天下，是什么 security？ 是什么社会制度呢？中文叫世袭制。世世代代 ，we already learning die right? If your father and you one die 一代 ，OK， 那叫。一代 ，OK， 然后 also your grandfather and you 两代 ，Chinese 毛那个谁，世世代代，什么意思呢？就是一代一代一代，一代一代一代 ，OK， 四 ，in that case 跟那个是代，四代，四代，四代就是 from your father and you 一代 ，you can say 代 ，you can say 四代 ，you make a sound here， you can say 一代 ，you can say 四代 ，then see here the 四 ，in that case 名字代 ，OK。世袭制，袭，袭是沿袭 ，follow 的意思。制指制度，意思是说 ，OK， the meaning here is 说 ，OK， if your father is a king， then follow 袭是 follow， 世袭 follow the next die， 那个代就是 you， right？ You are becoming king， then you follow the next， that's your son， OK？ If you don't have a son， have your brother， OK？Then follow the your son is the kid's son, your grandson, your grandson, your grandson. That's security. Chinese we say, 世袭制，世袭制就是家天下。我们 say 家天下 ，that means all the security is a 世袭制。嗯，家天下 ，that means the king. They just say whole country is their families. They are a parents. Okay.That means when they die, they just follow the son and grandson, follow. It's not you guys, just only follow their family tree. They work. the security, we say 世袭制。 Okay, from when? From to the Xia Dynasty. Xia is the first. Xia. First, no. Xia is start beginning. Can you tell me Xia start beginning in the BC or the before Christ? What year? Chinese we say what? China. 公元前2070年 We are 2020, right? 2020, right? 公元前 2000 means 公元前 70, okay? 2070年 BC 2070年 You can see how long the story here. 2070年 Start from the before Christ. 公元前 is from the go to the Xia Dynasty 2070 2070年 The Xia is in Chinese is the first dynasty 夏朝是什么社会世袭社会 Until 清朝从夏 dynasty to 清 dynasty 中国的社会是什么社会 This kids have not this one here, okay? 是世袭制社会是世袭制 And that's it. Or you can say 是家天下就是这个家管理国家 King 管理国家、okay? King 的家管理国家、okay? Or you can say 世袭制从夏 dynasty until 清 dynasty 中国是世袭制 after 清 we are not ok 世袭制 ok then 世袭制 we already figured out here then maybe you say 世袭